coming to my concert, and in this busy time of year. Yeah, thank you so much. It means a lot to me. We're gonna start our concert with a tune called Two Lonely People. Yeah. Thank you. is a letter to Ivanka. I think this song is Johannes wrote for his son. Yeah. All right.
Thank you.
Toshi Milardo on bass. Song is very early. Bill Evans wrote this when he was in high school, like 40-ish. And this song, like you can hear giant slab, you can hear the beauty, but now you can hear so much. And I couldn't believe he wrote this like when he was like 17. Wow, that's amazing. Okay, very early.
Thank you.
one is actually not Johannes' composition. It's a Michel Legrand composition. And it's in a film, and Bill Evans took the theme and arranged it a little bit. And I think it will be nice to play this, because the harmony is very beautiful. It's going to be a piano solo. You already see.
Thank you.
Thank you. we'll bring up our guest, Patrick, on guitar. One of the best of Bill Evans' record is Undercurrent, Bill Evans with Jim Hall. Today we don't have Jim Hall, but we have Patrick. Turn on the star.
Thank you.
Thank you.